Tomato is a plant that belongs to the nightshade family. There are 13 species of wild tomatoes in the world and over 3,000 varieties created via selective breeding. They differ in size, shape, color and taste. Tomato originates from Central and South America. It can be found throughout the world today because it represents an important part of human diet. Wild tomato usually live in tropical areas. Newly produced varieties of tomato can survive outdoors in temperature climates. Besides that, tomatoes are also often cultivated in the greenhouse. Interesting tomato facts. Size of tomato depends on the species. Smallest tomato have 0.4 to 0.8 inches. Large tomato have 4 inches. While majority of cultivated tomatoes have 2 to 2.4 inches in diameter. Heaviest ever recorded tomato had 7 pounds and 12 ounces in weight. Longest ever recorded tomato had 65 feet in length. Most popular tomato species are red. Cultivated tomato can also be yellow, orange, pink, green, black or white in a color. Tomato grows like a vine, stamped in color with fine hair which facilitates bonding to the ground or substrate. Leaves of tomato are usually 4 to 10 inches long and divided in 5 to 9 leaflets. Although most people believe that tomato belongs to the group of vegetables, this plant actually belongs to the group of fruits. Fruit of tomato is called berry. Scientific name for tomato is Lycopersicum. It means wolf peach. Tomato contain lycopene chemical that belongs to the group of carotenoids that can prevent development of certain type of cancer. Other than that, tomato has beneficial effect on the heart, blood pressure, cholesterol level and eyesight. Stem, leaves and green unripe fruit contain alkaloid called tomatine which called induced poisoning. Ripe tomato is safe and highly recommended piece of fruit because it contains high level of mineral and vitamins. Tomato can be consumed raw in the form of soups, juices or as ketchup. Around 150 million of tons of tomatoes are produced annually. Greatest producer of tomato in the world in China. Tomato is rich in acids that can remove smell released by skunk. These acids can also be part of various lotions and hygienic products that are used for cleansing of the body and various objects in the house. Tomato is harvested and ripe to prevent rotting and to ensure longer shelf life. During the early 90s, scientists created genetically modified tomato that can remain fresh extended period of time. Tomatoes in the wild are pollinated by insects such as helictite bee. Cultured varieties of tomatoes can be self-pollinated. Some of them are pollinated by the help of artificial vine and by cultured bumblebees. Wild tomato is perennial plant. It lives more than 2 years. Cultivated tomato is annual plant. It lives 1 year. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe and share this video with your friends and family too.